Hey, look, we're back. With the rare double upload, you will not be getting this often. You should know that you're not going to be getting this often, but here's my Halloween treat to you guys for being here with me for shit, all these years now. 2 years, 198 subs. I know, like, 99% of you guys are from that one video. God, I cannot believe it's blown up to the degree it has. It has, what, 120K views now? I wonder
May I look
if
after your
Eagle
bowl, my
Raptor has
lord?
any chance of seeing that. Probably not. No, you already did. And if he ever did look upon that, I would not mind taking it down in a heartbeat. It is his content. Let's see what we got here. So we have the thief here, and we have. Wait, why is it six? Strange. Let's go do this six one then. Teleport to here. I guess while I'm here, I should also buy the one piece of gear from the. What's it called? From the merchant. This one piece of vanity gear. Oh, right. I need to talk about what's happening in the video game industry. Oh, the lawsuit pending against EA is absolutely. They're gonna
May I
lose.
assist
So
you,
that's
my
just
lord?
good news. And they're going to be forced to be less pieces of shit. Yes, I would like
If you
more
can bring
thighs,
more,
please.
it's yours. Farewell. Your victories give us
Oh,
hope.
I can't. I just have the option of seeing it now.
Would you like to see what I have?
Wait, no, I didn't want to fall into the water. No, I already seen what you have. Just let me go over here. Thank you. Annoying. So yeah, fuck EA. Their greed's literally starting to bite them in the ass now. They're literally being sued for this shit. However, I am kind of sad in one regard because I can already tell what's gonna happen. EA is gonna use as some kind of excuse to say, "Oh, we're being unfairly targeted, and because of this, we have to fire our employees because we can't handle because yeah, it's a bad year."
Let's go.
No, our multi-million-dollar CEOs shouldn't take a pay cut to do this. Our employees are just fired. Oh well. It's not your fault, guys. It's our fault, but we're not gonna take punishment for it or take responsibility for it. Shit-ass leadership. I hate them so much. Speaking of subpar leadership, I'm thinking about quitting my second job. It's for just the pay I'm getting, it's not worth it. Pay is like above average, but it's still just not really worth it, honestly. Also, what was that?
What was that?
What in
Lord,
the
they are slaughtering those
hell
people.
was that? What people? When did they take this place back? Oh well, time to kill him, I guess.
What you waiting for? You know, soon.
Holy shit! That man was zooming. Ah, fuck. There we go. Oh. Can you see me? Nope.
snuck through the grass.
Holy shit.
Coward.
Idiot. Wait a minute. You guys are attacking innocent, unarmed people and I'm the coward? Get out of here with that nonsense. On the bright side, I saved at least one person. Seriously, is this even on the map? Where even am I right now? Oh no, this is the other side quest. I just happened upon it. Alright, let's actually probably mark this. There's also some kind of record that we're here of some kind. Thank you, thank you. What was I on about? Can't remember what I was talking about in the first place. But, oh, EA being fucked? Yeah, I think I was talking about EA being fucked. That always brings a smile to my face, personally. Hey. You should check out this noise.
I should check the inn for survivors.
Die horribly. No honorable death for you. Poison, bitch.
Hello?
Thank you. Hey, someone survived. Give me a second, though. No! Whoops! That's so awkward.
Save your strength.
There we go.
My lord.
How you doing, ma'am?
Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please, save my Oda.
Nobunaga? Oh, and she's dead. A final request.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves.
Well, I guess I'm here now. Here. What's this? Eagle cage. Golden eagles from high Altai mountains of Western Mongolia are prized by eagle hunters there, known as the Burkshiti or Burkichi, due to their extreme hunting prowess. The eagles are captured, domesticated, and trained from a young age, and are traditionally kept as companions for around 10 years before they are released to live out the remainder of their lives in the wild. I remember the eagle from Mulan. I think it was badass as shit. I think it was just as much of a character and part of the Mongols as every other person. Which is actually kind of on point in flavor with the Mongols. They really are very much okay, like, adapting and letting other people into their culture, as long as you can kill them. I know I've said this a lot, but it's just, it's so weird. Because when you think of conquerors, you usually think of the ones who are like, oh, you aren't our race? Well, fuck you. And then there's just like there's the Mongols who are like, yeah, you aren't our race, but you're useful though. Oh, you can bring skills to us? Oh yeah, sure. Welcome aboard. Do you want to be able to worship your own religion? Sure. You're a woman? Go ahead. That's fine. I forgot to check and see if there were any female Mongol warriors. I really want to check and see if there were any. I do know for a fact with how, like, willing and able that... With how, like, more accepting...
Show me your skill!
...of other... How except the Mongols were of other people, whether it be race or otherwise, I would describe the incredibly poor. Oh god, that's embarrassing. I just need to stop trying for standoffs. It's blatantly clear that I am terrible at.
You're going to be all right.
Oh hey, how you going?
There's no escaping them, my lord. They control every road in and out of here.
Is that how they captured you?
Yes.
False.
I was following the path. And they were camped nearby, waiting for travelers.
Find a safe spot in the wilds until I've cleared the roads.
I'll get to that later. I have to go help deal with some slave traders. Where's... I was trying to do my super dash attack, but whatever. Hey, look at me. Not using other, using my... Oh, shit. Oh, hi, bro.
Let's go!
Woo! Got him. Look at me just trying to fight like a proper samurai. Why am I not healing? Oh, there it is. Took a second, though. Get off my horse. Time to swim across this river. I think it's just faster to swim across than find a way down with my horse. That looks like a high school spot over there. I'll get to that later. Right now, we're gonna wade our way across. Okay, so I'm gonna
horse.
Can I still see Kage up there? Yeah, I can. Get away from me, bird. God. Shut up! I'm looking this direction. No, no, darn it! Oh god, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Asshole. Anyway, Kage, you here yet? Thanks, Kage. So as long as he's not in my view, he's able to instantly teleport to me. Understandable. Daddy's never coming home. What? Did I get the assassinate? Oh god. Get tired of your fire arrow bullshit.
Come on.
fire. That's not fair. I can't do anything around fire. Stop cheating, says the guy who constantly leap strikes and attacks when they're unaware. Why didn't my assassinate work? What the hell, Gabe? Is that the game's way of saying you should stop trying to cheese and actually fight things? No, fuck you. You gave me these tools, I'm gonna use them. That's why I don't heal. Because I have instant heal button. I love those kind of slow tanky builds. Like, I had a very gimmicky cheat build in Dark Souls 2. Where I just, there was an item that effectively worked the same way as Sunfire and a poison, and a set that when you stood by your opponent, you slowly poison them. And I like to use that. It wasn't good because then you can just instantly heal off the poison, or if you got bored of my shit, my annoying tactics, you can just leave. But the times where I kill people by just standing near them and then poisoning them and burning them to death, it was fun. And then in Dark Souls 3, my build was, And then in Dark Souls 3, my build was a shield build. Anyone says, oh my god, you're the guy who... Look, I was using shield build before it was cool. Literally just came in here. I was a shield build player before they even added the shield item. So don't even start with that nonsense. Easy. Oh, cool, technique point. Wasn't even expecting to get one here. In fact, I have a fun story about the shield build, right? I actually literally made Braum in a Dark Souls 3, or made as close to Braum as possible. And I was using... What was I using? I was using the Havel shield as my door shield. And then one of the DLC, I can't remember which DLC, added that double door shield that everyone knows about, right? Yeah, that double door shield everyone knows about. And I didn't get the DLC. I didn't get the DLC on Inception. However, I went to do PvP in the Iroko area, and someone saw that I was Braum, right? They even pulled their binoculars and looked at me, and I think they were so impressed by my cosplay of Braum that they just gave me for free that double door shield.
I'm getting close.
DLC. I was so hype about that. I'm not standing off. Linen. Walking over here? Yeah, he is. Nice. Shh, don't move. There we go. What you doing? Hey guys, don't mind me. Just plan on saving all your lives. However, one of your wives are dead. In fact, all your wives are probably dead. That's not a good way to start this off. you. Thank you. There's an enemy directly above me. Bamboo. Let's get these collections. Oh, I could have shot that wasp nest directly above me. Oh well.
It's him. Has to be. Where?
Bang.
That's what I thought. We have to go.
Here.
The ghost killed him!
Thank you. Was that one of the prisoners who said that, or who said that? I hope it wasn't one of the dead Ronin. Is this game starting to
die on
me?
That was amazing, my lord.
Were you taken from the inn?
You guys okay?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but
Ivanhoe,
headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety.
Around killing Straw Hat Ronin. Okay, we got more. My god, there's a basket in the way. Tilted. We got more Ronin to kill.
Those are the cliffs where the Ronin went.
I miss Dark Souls 3 PvP. I really do hope they're properly balanced Demon Souls when it comes to PvP this time around. I know. I shouldn't be playing the Souls series games for their PvP. Because games are not balanced around it, but I just enjoy them. There's something just so eerily enjoyable about the concept of one versus one, you know? So what am I out?
Should free the men.
They never stood a chance, my lord.
But you used to. But you know the saying. There's no kill like overkill. Give me 1 second to talk to you. I need this leather. I need to collect this. Come on. No. I wanna check the box. There we go.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them.
Yep.
They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion, and still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe.
I respect you surviving, by the way. So let's hope Oda is alive. Or maybe he wouldn't want to be alive knowing his wife is dead. Who knows? I'm gonna save him anyway. Which way? Thanks, Dad. Is Dad in this game done more than my dad in real life? Heyo!
Oh. Oda is there somewhere.
I hope everyone has a nice Halloween. Let me check something. Okay, good. You're dead.
Hoi, Arvo.
Let's check.
So, question. Will you be able to see the body while hidden in the flowers? Or can I literally just get 8 kills for free? Okay, no. Good to know, though, that even if the body is hidden in the flowers, they're still going to search for it. Or still be able to see it.
Won't escape next time.
Wherever you are, oh my.
Enter Kudben.
We have Kudben.
This doesn't feel fair. How many are left now? And
Hey,
you guys gonna come right here. Hey! Yo! Okay, so I wanted to test that out. So wind chimes, even if a body's hidden in the foliage, they'll still be able to see the body. However, I could just literally just poison kill people from all the way out. Oh, it's so broken. Who thought this was a balanced item? Oh, you only get 8 uses, acting like wind chimes aren't the most common fucking item in this game. What a way to go. Literally poison. No honor. Give me a second, guys. I gotta check these bodies. See if they got anything good for me. Got arrows. So
Randall,
stupid.
Please, you must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
Would you happen to be Oda?
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh no. My poor sweet Gone. Wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
That was a good wife, though. Even in her final thoughts, it was about saving her husband. What a shame. What a shame. Okay. Dual destruction. 10% chance to do double damage. I'm guessing all these stack. Thank you. Riverside Farm. You were not there a second ago! Bullshit! Actual fucking bullshit, man. So goddamn stupid. I need to have a comic of just Jin and... If I ever get big, I'm gonna make a comic about Jin, Sakai, and Whistling, and Roach appears. And then Geralt whistles, and what's-his-face appears. That guy. Oh, fuck then, what? Oh, okay. So yeah, Geralt whistles, Kage appears, and then Jin whistles, and Roach appears. Your horse teleports to the ether to find you too? Yep. We have good horses. I'm a terrible girl, as we can plainly see. Wait, I gotta try something. Yeah, yes I can. Screw squeezing through things. I can pet this one. Why not? I thought that since he made a noise, I gotta pet that one. Oh well. Oh, there's a... Oh yeah. Yeah, look, there's a firefly this way. It's up this hill, isn't it? Closer. Mongol artifacts. Dried meat. Air-dried and ground meat called borts is used as rations by Mongol troops. Borts easy to transport, cooked simply with water, and often kept under the saddle to further tenderize it. That actually looks kind of tasty. Mongolian beef. Wait, it's literally Mongolian beef. Yo, this chick looks like Kikyo. Yo, calm down.
When a young one
get your Inuyasha ass out of here.
Foxes are wise. They must have sensed your kindness.
When I spoke to her, she stood and waited for me to follow. The fox, she led me to a shrine. I gave thanks to Inari for the beautiful experience.
The kami brings us light in even the darkest times.
Ooh. I know what quest I'm doing next. Oh, it's not a quest. It's just telling me that there's a den around. Okay. Kage, where are you again? Again, if you're for me. Yep. I remember what I was talking about earlier. Talk about quitting my second job. The fact that I'm there, it used to be, oh, you're just the cleaner, and now it's like, oh, well, because we are very, very short staff, you're going to be cleaning, bussing, and dishing. Do I, like, all on the same day? Yeah. Do I get extra pay? No! You didn't see that. That's a solid wall right there. Sorry, buddy. Stop! God damn it.
Tang Twang, Han!
Oh, I can see the singing crickets that it wants me to get, though.
Hey, look, Tang Twang, Han! Base.
Got him. Nice. Oh, is he running? No, hell no! Back here. He's so fast. Ah, fine. He gets away. What a coward. I just killed all your friends. Get back here, you bitch. I literally single-handedly slaughtered everyone you knew. Why are you running? Why are you running? Oh, God. Okay, I'm heading towards the right direction for the thing. Ooh, missed something. Thank you. Kunai. I have not bought a single consumable this entire time. I've always just had them. I'm not complaining, I'm just saying. Okay, what is my mission here? Please don't be another standoff. Please don't be standoff again. For a boat without being seen. That's not how hops work. but without being seen, huh? Ooh. Fucking annoying hawk bastards. Get back to your goddamn perch. I need a longbow for this one. God, he is hidden. Okay, right there. Oh, come on! Wait, no. Son. God damn it. I gotta restart this. Run. 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 God damn hawks. Why couldn't you just, like, explode?
Get to the shadows.
I'm gonna need you to turn around, go back to your little hiding holes, so I can get my achievement. They're not even gonna pick him up! They're just gonna let him crawl! Oh, that's so fucked up. Yo, they're literally not even helping you. Oh, I feel bad. Yo, I got you, fam. Here you go. I actually feel bad. Double assassinate count. No, it has to be one at a time. Got it. Good to know. Actually, no, this is fine. Ugh, sorry, had to sneeze. Really? Damn. How am I going to go about doing this? Killing the birds triggered them. Now they're just stuck in permanent watch mode. Yeah. Oh my god, get over the vent, please. Wind chimes. Give me the wind chime. Give me the wind chimes. Give me the wind chimes. Thank you.
Osternik. Inhamas halvant bison. Ne kumsum tevla.
I'm not getting an opportunity to get these. They're so grouped together. They're the fucking birds. Oh my god, please climb. Okay, you're there. Okay, this might be my chance to get you from over here.
Bertula! Here, Bish Bassembe.
Go, that's two.
Der Mund bei Starla.
Arjin. Der Ten Benno.
Yom Jachat.
Yom Arneg Yom Harvo.
Yom Alga.
What sat here mit in Serem Stepa?
Ach ja, Urjirvol. Uchtel Bologno.
They're moving in formation, man. It's smart, but it's also highly annoying.
Are
you helping or not?
What's that, Richmond? Sirm Steve.
A Hadu Servo. Octopolok, no. Bertula,
Yago.
Let's kill one under the bridge. Come on, jump down. Yes, go check it out, you moron.
Not a business, mother.
Finland!
There we go.
Finland!
Got him. Woo! Jeez. Not have been that hard. Holy fuck. No. No! I have fucking... After all that effort, I am not gonna fight these guys fair. Are you joking? Get out of here with that nonsense. Now I get a full-on test to see if this will instantly kill.
Oi! Unokik Chaharta!
Yep. Even leaders who are supposed to be stronger instantly die from it. Oh, that's not even fair. That's not even slightly balanced, and I'm totally okay with that. Before, I was a little bit not sure because I think I might have hit one with like a fire bomb of some kind, but now I'm 100% sure that's just instant death if they get near it. Holy shit, that's broken. Those goddamn birds made this mission 10 times harder because I had to kill them, which put everyone else on caution because they were trying to instantly reveal me. Alright, what's this Mongol artifact? Sam, or the Mass Dance. A Tibetan Buddhist ceremony held at the beginning of each year, considered important for exercising eagle spirits. The Mongol Empire gradually took control of Tibet in the 1240s and 1250s. Ugh, looks like the eyes moving. That reminds me of the, if you ever fight, what's that creature called? The final creature of the Iceborne expansion, that thing? When it opens its eyes, turns out it's not following the, it's not following the player character, it's following the actual player itself, the person who's controlling the character. Like, if you ever fight him, Shara Ishvala, however you say its name. Fight it, and when it gets to the phase where it opens its eyes, look at where it's looking at, and you'll see that it's looking directly, not at your character on screen, but looking directly at you, no matter where its eyes are. So, yeah. Yeah. Alright, I think I got time for... I'm gonna do one more mission here.
We'll get some rest soon.
And then I'm gonna tie up the episode. You came straight. And... Whoa, careful now. Get game. Thank you. I'm doing everything in this LP. No wonder this is dragging on so long. There you go. There you go. How's your health care? Ow. Trying to be cool, and I failed miserably about it, cost me all of my fucking resources. And I gave back my resources. Oh god, I'm trash in this game. I'm so goddamn trash, and it still tilts me. Oh look, Straw Hat Run. Probably shouldn't fight. I mean, I'm dead.
We can do this!
What?
Give up! You can't win! Come on!
Died there. Oh, I could have actually fucking died there. That would have been upsetting. Okay. It's at the top of this hill, isn't it? Yep. Alright, time to get off Kage. Top of the hill is a hot spring. That's a nice little cooling area to
to end an episode on, nice and relaxing, as opposed to the constant ass pounding I've been taking recently. Jesus Christ. Reflect on.
Feels like I haven't slept in days. If only I had time for a short nap.
Well then. So is it implied? I guess it is technically implied, because you see me just constantly going day through night in this game. Either way, I think that's a pretty good place to stop for right now. I hope you enjoyed this double part episode, or double posting day. You're not going to get this very often. I want everyone out there to have